pogies, mainly pogies. I used mutt once in the beginning, but that was kind of it. Pogies work really well, little tiny pogies about that big. I think 4 inches is probably the biggest pogie, the 3 or 4 inch pogies. They worked really well for Snook. I think a big redfish I had hit, but that was kind of the only thing besides Snook. I got a ton of Snook. I got 3 to the boat. One was pretty good. I had a big Snook, overslot Snook. Crushed me and just never got hooked and took my bait, but it was sad, but happens. So, gotta live with it.
Alright, there's a nice Snook back here. It's a good cast. He wants it. Those might be trout. I'm not sure what those are. No, little Snook. Alright, they're not as big as I thought. But... they just pulled it off the hook. They just took it off the hook? What? Alright, well... I'm right in here, but I don't want to run the trolling motor to get out. Tiny Snook, actually. What? It's a baby. Got when he hit. Thought he was about to be a 40. I'm taking it there.
Here's the first little fish. It's a tiny Snook, probably. I'm not gonna measure it, but he's probably 17 inch, maybe, definitely not, no, probably 15, 14 inches. Tiny Snook. Hit hard.
Snook right over here. Oh, something definitely on it. God, there's so many big Snook to my left right now. I don't see him anymore, but I did just see bunch of nice Snook on the bottom over here. Oh, I might just gotten. Oh, God. They tried to get it. Oh, no, we saw the boat. He wanted it so badly, too. another one. Keep swiping at it, but they're missing. Oh, got it. Dude, it just pulled off. Oh my god. You're right here. That was bad. God, he spooked. Oh god, he has it. What? What? Something very aggressive. Just tried to get my bait right over there. He has a trout. That's a good snook. Oh, he's not even that big. I mean, he's nice, but... that one.
This is 22 inches, but I got girth on it. It's a thick 22 inch fish.
Dude, I didn't know he had it. Oh, nice. Come on, come on. This way, this way. This way, this way, this way. Nice. God, I mean, they're not even as big as I think they are. I'm taking it, though. Considering all the other fish. God, the fish here are so healthy. Okay, that's a pretty nice fish. God, that hook got him good.
out for. Let's pitch back where I saw one swim before this. Sure enough, this guy was there. Ready to eat. Let's measure him. Fish then. Alright, one more look at him.